Welcome back, all you kings, queens, and in-betweens, to another Should You Watch video here on the channel. And we are continuing to discuss the summer 2024 anime season. And today, we are going to be continuing with the anime, what's it called? Wands of Wisteria, right?
Wisteria, Wand, and Sword, Jeremy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wisteria, Wand, and Sword. So that's what we're going to be discussing. I don't know why that one won't stick in my head for some reason, but... yeah, what are your thoughts on this anime after giving us a brief description?
So, essentially, there is a world where magic reigns supreme, and our protagonist, Will, has aspirations that he's going to have trouble achieving because he can't cast any magical spells despite all of his hard work, and instead is forced to depend on his power with the sword.
But it's okay, because he's super strong.
He's strong.
This is very Mashal taking itself too seriously, I think.
It's a lot like Mashal, I would agree, without the comedic elements. And of course, we use a sword instead of fists.
There are some comedic elements, but I feel like the fact that it has comedic elements don't help it because it doesn't lean into them like Mashal does. Mashal is comedy and it leans into the comedy, where I feel like this one takes itself too seriously most of the time, and then it has random comedy bits that don't fit because it takes itself seriously the rest of the time. I feel like it kind of had to pick a lane.
I didn't pick up on any comedy. I didn't find anything funny about this anime.
Well, it had the weird expressions that they would make. Like, they would have the anime-isms where they would make weird faces, or they'd pass out, or they'd have, like, the like anime expressions, movements, and stuff that you do when your character kind of, you know, has weird reactions. I feel like that's trying to lean into comedy.
That's a stretch, in my opinion. So we'll agree to disagree there, but we can agree that this is a lot like Mashal, and it's just not humorous. And it takes itself very seriously. And I feel like with this one, they drop a lot of things at inconvenient times. Like, you're just starting to get introduced to the setting. And it's like, and also this. And we're like, but wait, let us settle. And then it's like, and also this. And it takes a little bit of time to catch up and get used to the names. And I think what I like about Mashal as compared to this one is that we are introduced to this world very similar to this one, where magic reigns supreme. And there's this sort of Germanic history, dark times element where they get rid of anyone who can't use magic. Someone like Mashal should not exist. And we see that as the conflict. Mash should not exist, and he has to fight for his life using his strength, which is all he has available to him. And then there are other obstacles thrown in his way in addition to this to make his life harder. With this one, we're introduced to Will, and we're told, okay, he can't use magic, but he tries really hard. But he has his sword, and then the obstacles are just also just kind of there, and then also getting thrown on top of us, as opposed to just, like, letting him exist as a character who has to face obstacles to get to his goal.
And they say that it's a sword that wants to be a wand, and that's really the explanation that we get, that he's got a lot of potential, and he has a sword that wants to be a wand.
He is the sword that wants to be a wand.
He's the sword? No.
He is the sword that wants to be a wand.
No, because when she was, like, examining it, the old lady was examining it, she was examining the sword.
I think it's also both. Maybe it's both.
Whatever, yeah. So, either way, what are your thoughts on this? Do you think that it's worth watching?
So, I think if you're going to choose an anime like this one, watch Mashal. I think it's superior in every way. I think both of them have stylistic animation choices that might not be appealing to everybody, but I think Mashal wins out because it's funny. It doesn't take itself seriously. It has a really good theme song.
It does.
I don't usually go for theme songs, but it has a really nice
bing,
theme
bong,
song.
Bong, bing, bong, bong, bing, bong, bong.
No, we're going to get copywritten. Don't do that. So I prefer that one. I was very, very bored for this one. I really wanted some comedy. I didn't like the animation style. I don't find the characters compelling, and there are just a lot of mean people that are mean, like, and you have to discern the reason why they're mean, and I don't like that. I like clearer motivations and a little more internal monologue so we understand people better, which this one just doesn't have.
Yeah, I think that this is worth watching, at least for the three episodes, and checking out if you like, you know, the fighting, the animation style, and things like that. I think it has strong animation at times. I think it's got fairly strong fight choreography. I do think Mashal is the better show. If you were only able to watch one show that is like, you know, Harry Potter with a physical guy, if that you're only allowed to watch one,
only
then
one,
pick Mashal. Mashal's the better show. I think overall, just in every way, I think it's better. The characters are better, story's better, art style's better, theme song's better. But if you are allowed to watch more than one, then I don't think you're going to be too disappointed with this. We also haven't gotten all the way through it, so it could get better as well.
It could get worse.
It could get worse. It's true.
We don't know.
Most things tend to get worse, I feel like.
That's true.
But I don't think it's that bad. So give it the 3-episode test. So we have a no from you and a 3 episodes from me to tell you to check it out and tell you to not check it out, respectively. But something I will always tell you to check out is the Should You Watch content here on the channel. Like the video if you like it. Comment down below. Let us know if you are watching the Wand show that takes place in Wisteria. Let us know. Have you seen Mashal? Let us know your thoughts on Mashal. We do like us some Mashal. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any of this content going forward and ring that bell so you know what's up. We'll catch you in the next one.
Bye, guys.